That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders? Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Want the creme de la creme? Look no further. Like pasta, right? Try this baby on for size. For those hard-to-reach itches. Curie will love it. Catch my meaning?
You want the creme de la creme?
Look no further.
Need to catch up to V. Fast. Yeah.
What are demons doing in a city like this? There's something to this place. Making it easy for me, huh? Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work. Just hack my way through. He doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? This again.
Yeah.
That was the floor's fault, not mine.
Getting really sick of this stupid tree. getting sick of this. Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. The phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle all over.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey,
You happen to see a guy around here, about this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Puny human, do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty Goliath!
As a mere demon. How about we wrap this up?
Damn you!
Thank you.
My stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.